From top to bottom, we've totally renewed our defensive buy-in, and that's just being accountable every play. Like, we're not going to, if someone misses a help rotation, we're not going to say, oh, it's okay, get it next time. We're going to say, no, that's unacceptable. And I think just holding everybody to a higher standard, from me to whoever, like, anybody else on the team, and being, like, trustworthy and knowing that anyone, like, if I mess up, people are going to yell at me just as much as, like, I would yell at them. So just being accountable, I think, everybody.
I think we're all really driven this year. We're really hungry to get the league title back. And I think that's really changed our mentality in terms of before. I mean, we both hadn't lost before, so it's kind of just became something like, oh, winning is what we do. But, you know, you realize it's not by any means something that's given to you. You have to go out and earn it every single game. And that starts with way you practice, and just, I think our mentality is a lot better this year.